from tonight?
You always. When there's no sun, when you know, in a loss you see a lot of things. I have nothing to blame my players. They just were not able to have the same performance we had yesterday and 3 days ago and 4 days ago. So the point is, we had a so-so game, they had a very good game. We lose a game, but I didn't expect to go through Eurobasket with my shirt clean. But I expect some blood, some dirt on my shirt. And now